on to math time?
Yes.
Okay, baby. Have you all revised the number names from 1 to 10 at your home? Have you all revised? Have you all take written practice also?
Yes, I hope you all are doing written practice also in number name. Okay, anyway, let's recall once again afterwards. Today we move on to number 11. Spelling of number name of 11. Okay, baby, first see this number names from 1 to 10. Okay, baby, so daily you have to say in oral as well as written also. Okay, baby, come on, see. O-N-E-1 T-W-O-2 T-H-R-E-E-3 F-O-U-R-4 F-I-V-E-5 S-I-X-6 S-E-V-E-N 7 E-I-G-H-T 8 N-I-N-E 9 T-E-N 10 Have you all understood? Have you all understood, baby? Yes, I know very well that you already memorized the spelling of these numbers. To next, we are moving to number 11. Okay, baby? Okay, kids. Next, we are going to the number name of 11. Number name of 11. See here. Say, what is this number, baby? What is this number? This is 1111. 1111. So, everyone repeat after me. 1111. What is this number? We know already this number 11. But we should not know that. But we don't know the spelling of 11. So, today we are learning number name of 11. See here. Number name of 11. See the spelling, everybody. E L E V E N. 11. Say once again. Come on. E L E V E N. 11. Come on. E L E V E and 11. Okay, baby, there is no way we have to bypass the spelling of 11. How we learn for from 1 to 10, likewise we should memorize the spelling of 11. Okay, baby, these are the stable ones, so we cannot avoid this one. You have to learn the spelling of 11. You should memorize this spelling. Okay, baby, let's recall once again. Come on. See, 11 means how many objects will come? See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's count once again. Come on. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. See the spelling once again. Come on. E L. What spelling of 11? E L E V E N. 11. Come on, say once again. E L E V E N. 11. Once again, you repeat. E L E V E N 11. Okay, baby, this is a spelling of 11. See, at your home, so daily you have to write this practice. Okay, baby, come on. So regarding this 11, come, let's see in the TV. Okay, children, see here, what is this number? This is number 11. See here, see the number 11, everybody. See here, this is number 11. What's the name of the 11? What's the number name of 11? What's the number name of 11? See here. E L E V E N. 11. Say once again. E L E V E N. 11. Have you understood? Say once again. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Very good. See, 11 means how many objects will come over here? Let's start to count the apples. What is this object, baby? Yes, this is an apple. What's the color of the apple? Yes, red color. What's the color of the leaf here? Yes, green color. See here, how many apples are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many apples over here? 11 apples. Okay, baby. This is the number name of 11. See here. Number name of 11. See here. Yes. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Say once again. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Okay, kids. This is today we start with 11 number name. Everyone at your home, you have to take practice number name of 11. At your home, you have to, you 2-3 days, you take this practice number 11. In the next class, let's see the another number. Okay, baby, you have to say daily. Then only you can memorize the spelling as well as writing also. Okay, baby, along with that, you have to take oral from 1 to 100. Oral as well as written part. Now you everybody are in senior KG now. You need more practice. So after going a week, we have to see more lessons. Okay, baby. So you have to take practice oral as well as written part also. Then you have to memorize the spelling of 11. Okay, daily you take practice. 1 to 10 already we know. Again, next you have to start with 11. Okay, baby. Bye-bye.